match up. I hate this, but I'm not looking forward to jumping right back into it. I hate it so much. Alright, I know I want that guy. I don't. Or do I want that? What is that? Is that the electric? No, I don't want that crap. I'll take that. I'll take this. I'm good with that. Where's the this? Give me some bullets. Alright, let me Twitch is being slow. Twitch is being slow. Come on, babe. Load my channel, please, so I can watch the chat. I don't know what he's doing, but he is cute. Alright, I'm getting distracted by other streamers. Alright. This is actually day 5, not day 4. Let's check the volume. Let's see. Okay, I'm good. Alright, let's see how badly I do this first run. I don't think I killed anybody there. Got him that time. Let's reload, please. Bloody hell. Gosh, darn it all. God damn it, dude. Listen. Got him. Whoa. Ooh, that was right in the face. That was not good. Ow. Better than I was anticipating, but not great. I'm trying to go to Tesla's lab, I really am. This is not working too great. Hey, BJ. My week was alright. How was your week? How was your first week back? I like this pistol. Bloody hell. Bloody hell, how did I get hit like that? Thank you. Gotcha. That's a grenade. Bloody hell, I hate this guy. Nope. Oh, I'm out of bullets. I don't know where anybody's at. Yeah, I am right there. Don't concern yourself with that. Reload, please. Down. Get down! Get down again! Ow, motherfucker. Give me some cover! Nope, didn't happen. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear about that, PJ. That sucks, dude. How are you doing with that? Pistol. Got that guy. Got that guy. Got that guy. Got that guy. Bloody hell. How am I missing him? There we go. Good job. Ow. Frick. Get down. Ow. Ow. Come on. Oh, I hit him in the head with his helmet. Grenade! Not that grenade! Run, you idiot, run! No angles. Go! I feel like I ran into that. Cover. God damn it. PJ, you didn't really say who it was. Was it a parent or something because of how your grandparents are aunt or uncle? It was an uncle. Gotcha. That's always especially hard. You know, parents aren't supposed to bury their kids. I feel like that was doing a lot better. I wish you could have more weapons than this, but alas. I'm gone. Well, PJ, we're right back to where we were before. Very true. This is so frustrating. Because it's not telling me it's not doing what I want it to do.
Damn it!
Get down, you stupid idiot. Move your ass, you stupid cocksucker. Shitty. Give me that. I don't want that crap. I want this crap. Alright. Move your ass. Well, I've gotten two trophies now for doing this. God damn. Well, I got the one guy, and then the other guy with the gun came, so the explodey gun. That's not okay. We're trying different weapons now. I'm gonna get exploded! Oh, fuck. I felt like that was a lot better than I had been doing. Alright, I'll take that. I'll take that. Oh, I said this. Come on. Give me this. Give me this. Where's the other grenade? There it is. Thanks for the vote of confidence. I don't know that I believe you. That guy not dead. All right. That gun, I wanted this gun, and now I don't have as many bullets, and I need the stuff. Give me that. I might actually use these this time. Bloody hell. Did I just blow myself up? I feel like I fucking just blew myself up. Thank you. we not shooting? I have no idea. Undivided attention. Yeah, well, I didn't do jack shit with that, so... Can we just start over with this one? Just fucking kill me, please. Because this is ridiculous. Hello? Thank you. Myself up. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Want that weapon. Want this. And I want that. I really didn't do anything. Anything, I feel like it made them angrier. Son of a whore. This pisses me off. Ow. Ow. I don't like moving around. That sucks. Ooh, hi. Why are you on the wrong side of the pillar? Fucking idiot. Get! Fucking asshole. I'm gonna die. Yep, there's no point. I hate that guy, and I can't get cover. So fucking aggravating. Not doing what I want it to do. Keeps going on the wrong side of the pillars. Like, dude, I'm aiming you to where you need to go. Go there. Yes, yes it would. That would also make too much sense, DJ. Like, why are you... It makes no sense. What the hell? I'm telling you to duck, and you're running around like a retard. What are you doing? Yes. Yes, I am. I'm trying to kill you, but you're being stupid. Thank you. Get. Where did he go? Damn it! That's why I was getting hit from behind, bastard. Please tell me that was it. Please, Lord! Oh my god. Only took forever. Alright, this is where I came from. So one would assume that his lab is somewhere in this vicinity. I'm also looking for a little more ammo. I'm assuming up here. Please, Lord, let this save my game, right here. Okay, I just got a save point. Hopefully we start here now. Yes, thank God. Oh, hey.
Nicola. Just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn you, Alistair.
I guess I'm going the right way. What's the point of coming in here? Well, that's not the way. I guess I have to jump. Barely. Got it. When did... Nicola?
What happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here.
I wonder if I couldn't see very well. The damn light was on.
Still in there. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
Brother, let us embrace. Let's not. Oh shit. Can we not yell for him, please?
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
Check the ceiling. They're always on the ceiling.
You and I, we are not that different.
Really?
I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps... you will understand. Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought. Oh shit. Oh crap. That's not good. Woo! Got it that time.
Oop, down. Nope. Come on. Oh, shit. That was ugly. Ugly.
Show your true self.
See if we can get it this time.
You had enough.
Thought I got it, but apparently not. Come on. Down. I said down. Oh, I guess I'm using the wrong. Gotcha. Okay. I'm using the L instead of the A. Makes more sense. Ow. Ow. Indeed. Come on, bro. Come on, I totally had that. Nope, you got me in. I hate lichens that are ridiculously powered up. I guess he's technically an elder. One ugly, ugly, ugly mother, that's for sure. Alright. Come on! I'm hitting that and it's not working. When in doubt, use Vulture 6. That was totally... God damn it. Ooh, what was that? Oh my god, 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 god. Did we get him? Did we get him? Nope. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other. In the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father... I loved them as my own blood. They cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun, and vanish! No one ever meant to live this life.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
And where is Izzy and all of those? I guess that's it. Apparently so. Psycho is correct in this being a short game. 5 days of me floundering around. Lovely. Yeah, I did too. That's kind of a letdown. I'm like, Izzy was gonna, like, take me out or, like, try and stop the conspiracy or whatever, because she's like, you've joined the dark side! And the Lord Chancellor should have died, I'm just saying, because he perpetuated this whole thing. She should have taken over the round table, because at least she has a brain. This is ridiculous. Well, on the bright side, I don't have to play this stupid game anymore with the shooting. Because I suck at it. Alright, can we skip through this? No. I'm not good at this. I can shoot in real life, but I can't shoot virtually. I like to be able to take my time, not have things coming at me. I can get my sights all set and scopes all lined up and kapow! 200 yard bullseye, no problem. But shooting people with jacked up weapons on here, not okay. That's crazy. Dusky, did you see that in the stream? Where was that? Calvos's boss's car took $17,000 in hail damage from the storm they had in Texas, and they were expecting it to be totaled. PJ, your food looks tasty. Is that soy sauce on your rice? That's crazy. Nice. I just got my car back today, actually. So, well, technically I got it back yesterday, but I just returned the rental today.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
Oh?
Sir Galahad, can you hear me?
Do we have more?
Sir Galahad.
Please, Lord, let there be more.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
After I said so I didn't want to play anymore.
Declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
But I want to go to the palace and meet the queen.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad.
I'm gonna have no more. So sad. Bloody hell. I guess that was it. That sucks. Steve West. Why does that name sound familiar? I'd really like the pollen to go away. PJ, do you have bad pollen in Canada? Steve West voice actor. That voice does not sound like it should be coming out of this guy. I'm just saying. Super cute, especially with glasses. Just saying. Yeah, I have. Gotcha. Yeah, forests are not, and farms are not good for the pollen exactly. We have, where we're at, we have oak pollen, and we have pine pollen, and they come at different times, so it's a pain in the butt. It's like I can feel the pollen in the back of my throat just going, and I'm like, oh, why are you doing this to me? I hate you so much. Why do I know this guy's voice? Other than being in order, that's obvious. Duh. I don't think I got to his character in Mad Men, but that is interesting that this guy's in Mad Men. I haven't seen Chucky. Not. Okay, well, I have no idea. Oh yeah, I don't know if I said, but like the one day, like I usually get up and like check the weather and stuff in the morning, and I was like, oh, it's like 50. I probably need to take a jacket because it's cooler. I go outside. I'm like, why is there frost? Oh, that's pollen. Like 50 degrees is not frost possible. That's just a, like, my car is dark gray. It was completely covered. It is, I was like, oh no, I don't want to touch the car. I don't want to look at the car. Like, ugh. And especially we're required to wear black, like black pants, and then I have like a black chef coat. And like if you even, like, you want to use like two fingers, open the door, like swoosh it away from you, slide in, and like quickly shut it so that you don't hit anything, because as soon as you just barely tap anything on the door frame getting into the car, it's like then you're completely covered. I'm just like, oh no, this is horrible. Why do we have this? I mean, obviously I know why we have it, and these are important and all of that, but it's just like too much. Like, you could refrain from all of the pollen, that would be great. Like, have the pollen, do what you need to do, populate the plants, and then disperse. And have, like, washing your car, don't even bother, because as soon as you wash your car, it's not even like 5 minutes. It's like, why did you even bother? I used to never have really bad allergies, like when I was a kid, and then like now that I've gotten older, I don't know what it is, but it's like, it's bad. And my nose has been running so much, like I've had to blow it, and it's getting to the point where like my nose is bloody from blowing my nose. So that's bad. Very, very bad. The only thing I could think would be maybe the desert wouldn't have fallen, but still, probably. And anyway, you would have sand there, so it wouldn't be fun. Yeah, I get congested. Like, it'll be like I get post nasal, so like it's all starting to like go down my throat, which is nasty. And then, like, as soon as I blow my nose, then it's like all congestion. And then, like I said, the back of my throat gets itchy. But like to touch it, it doesn't really bother me that much. It's just ingesting it that is the problem. Oh my god, I want to skip all of this and check my stats. I don't know how many trophies I got. I don't know that I care about being platinum for this one, because this is a pain in the ass. There's probably one that's like, don't die at all on this game. I'll be like, fuck that shit. Clearly never gonna happen. You can keep your platinum. So. Like, I like to have complete game and be like that, but that's not gonna happen. Like, there's, when I was playing Fallen Order, I checked the trophies. There's one in Fallen Order that it's like, don't ever die. And I was like, probably never gonna happen. I'm not that good. I get too impatient. I'm like, oh. And I get very, like, retribution, like, oh, you shot me in the leg, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Like, oh, you wanna duck behind there? No, I'm gonna hit you with cover until you pop up. I might run out of bullets, but I'm gonna keep firing. I still don't know why that name sounds familiar, of the guy that played Galahad. I'm gonna try. I'm just OCD like that, PJ. That's just my personal issue. There's a promotion tomorrow. I'm gonna try and do it 100% after class. 5 orders guaranteed $60 before tips. They've taken to, so I have like notifications and stuff. They've taken to sending me. Was that last week's? They've taken to sending me notifications. There's so many batches in your area. We need your assistance. Please, please come do some work for us. And I'm like, no. Like, there's nothing of interest for me. Thank you. There's not a good order. I'm not taking it. Yes, please make us make more. Please make us make you have more money. And I'm like, yes, sure. Oh my god, stop. It's 9:30. I'm not doing an order. Go away. Stupid. Sorry, I'm checking my emails as this is coming through, because this is a ridiculously long trailer that it's not letting me skip. Season 8 of Endeavor. I love Endeavor, but their music makes me fall asleep. Like, I'm trying to find out who the murderer is, but you're putting me to sleep. What is with this? It's now filming. Darn, I thought it was gonna be like, yes. What? That's interesting. They sent me a... Well, I knew they were going to send me a receipt for the rental, but... It's one of those... When you rent something through insurance, you really don't know what the cost of stuff is. I feel like that's very reasonable. But I also don't know if this is a rental through the insurance price or if this is actually what you can rent a car for. But they gave me a Nissan, what was it, a Rogue? Yeah, it was a Rogue. And it was $25.41 a day. I feel like that's pretty reasonable to rent a car. Yeah, except for there's that, and then there's also four different taxes in the state of North Carolina that we had to pay, which is a little ridiculous, so, but that was for, like, the total amount. But that's good to know. I think whenever, like, down the road, if I want to start looking for something else, then I'm going to try and test drive some cars. Like, rent them first for a little while. Because especially, I want to try and get something else that's, like, completely different than what I have been driving. But for, like, for all the driving I do, like, a SUV like that was not really the greatest on gas mileage. Because, like, with gas prices, I had to fill up twice. And the second time I only put partial in because I had to return it, like, at where the gas meter was. Which actually worked out good with everything that happened this week. But, I mean, it was like $50 to fill up. Because the tank is bigger than what I have. So, and then it was just sucking the gas down for how much I drive, so. Because when did I get gas? I got gas yesterday, and I used over half a tank between getting gas in the morning and then dropping the car off today. Oh my god, this is taking forever, PJ. So since I don't have anything else downloaded at the moment, new game wise, actually, I do. I take that back. Damn, what kind of car do you have again? 70? Trophy, a knight no more. Okay, what are we doing here? What does this continue? How do I continue? Oh, that's right, you have a Veloster. I forgot about the Veloster.
The whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
Fuck.
Sir Galahad.
I'm gonna be pissed if this is just the cutscene.
Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city.
If it is, I'm just gonna fucking quit.
Will decide to mount an offensive.
That's true.
Now
it was
not the time for heroics.
$2.59 when I got it.
Leave the city.
Of course, dollars versus. What are you in?
Join you shortly.
Canada, you're not.
And don't you know?
The Canadian dollar, is that right?
No more.
So help me God if this is just the cutscene again. Motherfucker! Okay, enough of you. Enough. Alright. Sorry, we're probably on audio only at the moment. Yes, so I'm going to quit this because this is being ridiculous. I think... Let me see. I have The Witcher. I could start The Witcher. Yeah, the Canadian dollar. Are you cool with The Witcher, PJ? Since you're the only one on here. I'll cut this off and then start a new one. Okay, I will get The Witcher going then. Let me cut this off. Motherfucker, stop. Stop doing what I'm not telling you to do. Okay. So we're gonna exit here. I'm gonna stop the broadcast. And then... Go away. Okay.